inspiration comes from a lot of different places, but I think it's whatever you can't ignore. It's just something that nags at me until I finally write it.